this video from inside your PPCC online campus course shell. I'm going to teach you how to register with Pearson's My Math Lab. Coming right up. Inside PPCC online campus, click on the Pearson icon. This will open up a page where you want to click on My Lab and Mastering. Kind of an intermediary page here. Now you'll have to select an option here, and there are several. If you purchase your book from the PPCC bookstore, you've probably got a prepaid access code, so you want to choose access code. If you haven't purchased your textbook or My Math Lab yet, you can use a credit card and click right here and pay right here. This is for a statistics course, but it works exactly the same for all your math classes. And if you're waiting and you need free access, temporary access without payment for 14 days, then you need to click down here and get 14 days temporary access. So I'm going to click on that. Are you sure you want temporary access? You can learn more about it by clicking here. Click yes. But if you have an access code, of course, you should do that. And that will take you through the registration process. So there's no excuse. You have to be registered in My Math Lab on the first day of class. Remember to read the pages as you go through. If it asks you to print a page, you should do that. After your initial registration, when you click on the Pearson My Lab and Mastering icon inside your course, you'll be able to go directly to your course from inside PPCC Online Campus. So you have your access, temporary or permanent. Click on Go to Courses. You'll have to wait a little bit while it opens up My Math Lab. And that'll take you directly to your course. You want to go through and run the browser check to make sure that you have everything you need in order to work in your course. It tells you up here what to work on, and that's what you should do next. I would like to invite you to like this video and subscribe to this channel. Thanks very much for listening.